Welcome back to another YouTube video. So, today, we are going to do some Clash Royale. Please like this video if you haven't already. Please subscribe. I know I'm kind of like low, it's just because I'm kind of tired, but I'm going to try and make this video work. It's actually like 10, not that late. Okay. So I'm not going to be buying either of these. I just got that, and I got a legendary chest that had the worst card ever in it. Right here. Right there. So let's hop into a battle. Alrighty, well. Okay, we got four water. Another one of these. The ones where they do all three of those. It's overpowered. But I mean, I gotta deal with it. Oh my god. A royal giant, huh? What the heck? Actually, yeah. Oh my god. What the heck is this guy? Why would you place the world giant behind this stuff? Like, what's the point of it? Huh? There's a speed damage. Oh, I guess it did some really good damage. Let's hurting so bad. And my power's down. This is frustrating. Hope you guys enjoy watching me do bad. Yeah, cheer for me getting one hit on the guy. If you guys are good at this game, just give me a strategy or a deck. The only legendaries I have are the log and the graveyard. And then I have every single epic, common, rare, up until arena 7. And then I have all. The bathroom, it's kind of like a tie. I hope you guys enjoyed this YouTube video.